Hallelujah. You have won the victory. Oh Jesus, tonight we sing that hallelujah. When I was born in sin, and you have won it all. Oh man, we say that
death could not hold you down.
Nobody.
You are the risen King,
and I know that you are seated on a mighty
seated.
Tells me in the book of Hebrews 12:24, he says that there is a blood that speaketh of good things, that the blood of Abel, and this blood came and washed away my sins. And tonight, that is why I'm singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I don't know about you tonight, if you want to worship with me, hallelujah. He did it for me in the year 2009, and his presence is right here tonight. I don't know if you are worship with me, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nobody like
you.
You are the victory. Jesus, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You want enough for me.
You want it all for me.
That could not
hold you down.
Jesus. You are seated in majesty.
Seated in majesty.
Nobody like you, Lord.
You are the risen King.
Then if you died and rose on a third day with Jesus, then tonight all things awaken for your glory. You gotta believe that tonight we sing, we say that, and it's intentional. Give me the register for Jesus. We say that. Never failing, I know that all things are working. All things are working for my good. It's intentional. Yeah.
Never failing.
Everybody sing that out, sing out. All things are working for my good. It doesn't matter what I'll be tonight. The blood has washed me clean tonight. It is intentional. Never
failing.
One time say all things are working.
It's intentional.
And I know it's never failing. Listen now.
Never failing.
Now listen. I don't have to worry because it's working for me. Mama, it's working for me. I'm a believer. I believe it's working for me. Yeah. I don't have to worry because it's working for me.
Hallelujah.
For me.
It is working for me.